State opens in a 2-3. Daum middle of the lane. Turnaround in his last three-plus games. 22 attempts, 11 threes. It's 3-2 Savannah State. Daum turns base. One right-hand dribble in the lane. Daum, two dribbles with the left hand up and under. Off glass, lefty no good. Left hand flat front court, left side of the floor. Daum up top. He'll take it down the lane. Left, no good on the layup. But the remaining. Scrambling into the record books here for current and potential marks. The Savannah State has tried 28 threes and only made 9. The Jacks are 15 out of 19 from deep. King, left wing Arians, the lob into Daum, tip Daum, catches it between the circles. Left of the key, flatten in the lane, Daum, one dribble, turn up top. Tevin King uses it behind the mat, dribble up top, Mike Daum for third. 18:05 left, Arians in the lane, left corner to Tevin King, left of the circle, Daum for three. Tevin King down the rebound. Outlet King. He'll flip
the basket. King on top. All alone underneath is Mike Daum. The turn pass no good. Daum keeps it alive and rebounds. Bounce pass down low. Mike Daum goes up into the lane and ball. Behind Nate Walters for the all-time lead. Daum isolation left side. Drives again. Pushes up the left-hand side. Spins to the top of the key. Gives it up to flatten. Bounce pass down low. Daum in the paint. Top of the circle. Spins into the lane, kicks it out, long shot on the way from Mike Daum. Plays, he lost his balance, falling down, got it back inside, or in the corner. Has 9 on the game. Daum starts it, actually a 12-2 run since Tevin King's 3-point play at the 6:49. Top of the all-time free throw list here at South Dakota State. Jacks will work for the last shot.